sunny. Winter. Tres. Everybody out here walking around this planet on braces, wearing three faces. One at night that's opposite the day shifts, then another that nobody else sees, that they keeping from me down deep in their basement. Sir, I gave you a statement. I ain't seen shit, I will not be a plaintiff. No obscene if the crime, no hatred. Just these rhymes that'll make them go ape shit. While the snowflakes fall, the left and the right fighting over a wall, while everybody's trying to find an angle, I'm just trying to burn biz now and be back for tomorrow. I ain't made a buck yet, spent like five trying to give a fuck since. All I ever seen in my mind was an African child sitting all alone crying on a bus bench, looking for a stock tip. Stop spending all your money on these things so obnoxious. Thought you was trying to make a profit, when the art form's lost form, falling unconscious. Asking about your plot twist, cause they just need something to check on the boxes. But I don't wanna talk race all the time and my rhyme's not fine, that has never been my logic. Put me on like sriracha, let me add a little flavor to savor the hot shit. Now I'm thinking that I gotta let her ride all night, come fly in the cockpit. Narco flow, take a hostage, see the bar so bold that they mosh pit. But I argo those with a yarn so cold it'll make you forget we were hostiles. Got some DMT in the jar at the crib I've been thinking about doing, but I also got twins that are moving. I ain't really got time for illusions, got my mind in a movie. Jack Frost got me lost feeling loony, but I still stay fly underground and I never say die. You know why, I'm a goonie. Out in Kamloops now, spinning tunies. On the road and I'm in search of a backbone, really hoping I can handle the bat phone to make a call and tell my family I'm back home. But the road is cold, it's been lonely and hotels oversold. I got fans in Japan, but I'll be goddamned if I ain't two steps from a mobile home. I ran a mile up in another man's shoes, had them out of hand blues. I've been ravaging dudes, what a savage can do when you saddle they food. I think it's time to put a panic in through. Somebody call up one of the higher ups to give a higher fuck. I'm all wired up, I got all kinds of stuff. I'm not trying to fuss, but winter is here and it's time to just get it in.
Wow, 750 degrees in Gila Bend right now, and 1,270 in Ahwatukee. Now, I'm not authorized to evacuate Ahwatukee, but this temperature seems pretty high.
Cape Creek is really
high. Yeah, Cape Creek, Fountain Hills, they don't look good either. And frankly, Wickenburg is a total loss. You might as well just get out of anywhere along the 60. It's a very warm surprise. It's starting to heat up as well at 1,300 degrees. So, again, the safe spots seem to be Chandler and Mesa. Scottsdale is doing okay so far. But, you know, you're sort of surrounded by some pretty intense heat. So, you know, again, I'm not your dad, but I would get out while you still can. I think steel boils at about this temperature. So, Cape Creek, there's probably nothing left up there right now. So don't even bother looting up there. It's not going to be worth it.